Hi guys, just another little video. I'm at the Biblical Gardens. The garden's looking quite nice at the moment. We've been raking up the leaves, look at that, and the central beds have all been prepared, ready for planting. We're gonna plant some spring bedding. So we've got some polyanthus going in, and then some bulbs. Tulips will go in over the top of those. And that will give us a display in late spring. And you can see we've been raking off the leaves. Now I've been busy pruning this weeping apple behind me. I don't know if you can see it, let me just get a bit closer. But there's the weeping apple. Now it hasn't been touched for years, I've never touched it. So it was thick, the crown was thick with dead branches. So my first job, obviously with pruning, was to remove the dead branches, and that's when I came across this. Yay, look at that. So this is a fungal disease. This is called coral spot. Coral spot, and you can see why it's called coral spot, because it has those lovely orange pink pustules. In fact, I would call them, what's that color that's a mix between, it's quite disgusting actually. It's a mix between pink and orange. Anyway, answers on a postcard. Coral spot. Maybe it's coral. Anyway, coral spot. You can see it's all along this branch here, and it's got this fungal disease, coral spot. Now, coral spot normally is, it's quite a benign fungal pathogen. Benign. Means it's not that nasty, but occasionally it tends to infect dead wood. But then once it's infected the dead wood, it can become quite aggressive and start to travel down the branch, attacking the new wood, the fresh wood, the live wood, and we don't want that. We don't want the disease to progress into the shrub. So if you see coral spot on a shrub, the simplest thing is just to prune it out and get rid of it, burn it. And that's what we've done with this weeping apple. You can see I haven't tidied up my clippings yet. I have students to do that for me. And I have to say I'm quite pleased with the finished job. It's much more open now. The crown is more open. Where's my stick? There it is. Let's see. The crown is much more open, and that will let in a lot more light, which we're hoping to... because the flower bed underneath is getting a bit shady. Okay guys, so that's my little clip on coral spot. Okay, cheers, bye.